Let's install Java now. For that, I am searching in Google as JDK download for Windows. Here I am opening the first link, which is oracle.com. It is opening one documentation. So if we scroll down and check, there are many download links for different OS. So mine is Windows 64 and download option is in the right side corner. So I am clicking that. It is asking for review. I am just checking that box and clicking download. Okay, JDK is getting downloaded. So once this file is downloaded, just double click that file and give for everything as next and finally install it.